Hey gang, this is Joe McCamey. I'm here at home, and I was just talking to Sarah earlier tonight, and I know that several of you have asked some questions about how this thing that I'm doing now, this ultimate reset versus lose to win, and how those things are related or combined or whatever. First of all, let me say they're two totally different programs. Lose to Win is about lifestyle modification and about fitting what you normally do into your life and helping you achieve your nutrition, your fitness goals that way. The Ultimate Reset is a totally different program. It's totally separate. It is very specific. Some people would call it extreme, but really it's getting back to just eating whole foods, things that don't have a lot of preservatives, and trying to just rid your body of toxins and that kind of thing. And it's a short program. It's a 21-day program, whereas Lose to Win is typically a longer program. The Ultimate Reset is just it's a program to follow. It's not a contest. It's not anything like that. Lose to Win will exist the same way that it's existed in the past. We've already got improvements that we're making for next year, some things that we've listened to our people just like we always do. So we're making improvements to our weight loss competition in the spring, in January. But the cool thing about it is, because of what I have learned on the Ultimate Reset, I'm going to be able to share a lot of that knowledge in Lose to Win. It's not going to be the same. You're not going to get the same experience as the Ultimate Reset. The only way you're going to get the experience of the Ultimate Reset is to do it. But my knowledge through that is going to enhance what we do at Lose to Win. So rest assured, Lose to Win is not changing. Lose to Win is not going to become some extreme program. I know some of you think that we've kind of gone crazy a little bit, but it's not like that. We're not going crazy. We're not changing Lose to Win. I know it's something that some of you look forward to regularly, and I just want you to know that it's going to exist in its current form. We're never going to require you to eat certain foods at Lose to Win. We're going to teach you how to fit the things you like into your regular diet. They may not be the best things for you, but you know what? Any little step towards better health is better for you. So that's what we're going to try to do through Lose to Win. We're going to try to teach you those steps, the little things to do, introduce nutrition, and just give an overall education. But the Ultimate Reset is very specific. It's very focused on a goal of detoxing your body, not just necessarily losing weight. Lose to Win is about losing weight, getting healthy, that kind of thing. Ultimate Reset is a 21-day program about detoxing your body, getting a whole new education on certain kinds of foods that are out there. So the two things are very similar in terms of their overall goal, trying to get you healthy, but they're very different in the way they're structured and what they're meant to accomplish and do. So those are some of the differences. So rest assured, Lose to Win is not changing. It's not going crazy. It's not getting extreme. But I'm telling you, Lose to Win works. No doubt about it. People can make changes in their lives that last forever with Lose to Win. We've seen it person after person after person. You know, some people fall off the wagon, and that's just the way it goes in this this weight loss deal and this getting healthy deal. Ultimate Reset, totally different. It works too, but it's a totally different idea, totally different concept, totally different plan. So what we try to do, or what I try to do, is I try to bring different things to our community, really the world. I mean, I don't care who participates. I mean, we're going to help whoever we can help. But we try to bring different things to our community that can help people wherever they are. Some people aren't ready for an Ultimate Reset. Some people aren't ready for Lose to Win. But we do try to do things on different scales as to what people are ready for. When I first started Lose to Win, when I did Lose to Win the first time, I won the first one, by the way. Even when I won the first one, I wasn't ready for something like the Ultimate Reset. I wasn't ready yet. So you got to be ready for that. Anybody can start Lose to Win. No doubt in my mind. The Ultimate Reset, you got to have some, your mindset has to be a little different. You got to be ready for some bigger changes. But there are changes that will change your life too. So anyway, the choice is yours. You know, you can do whatever you want. But I just hope you get healthy. And I'm here to help you do that. So remember, you change your choices, you change your life, and so we made some major changes in our life, and so we're changing our choices, we're changing our life through the Ultimate Reset. You can do that at Lose to Win too. The choice is yours. It's up to you. Just go get it. Period.